my son, are kidnapped, and also my husband. We are here because we are threatened in Iraq.
I read about you in the New York Times. Yeah. They were saying that they have permission, and then there was the travel ban, so then no.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah. So because of this, it's a tragedy now.
Of course.
My family now divided two parts. One part is here, and the other part is stay there.
When I can say, you know, I have met a mother and her sons are not in the country and her husband is not in the country, it helps people open.
We come here not because we have no money, not because to make money here, no.
For safety?
Yes, for safety, for looking a new home.
Nobody would go through such crazy journey.
Yes, sure.
Unless they weren't safe.
Yes, yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you.